Korean grammar for speaking 2. Let's get started. We studied would last time. And this time we're going to study something advanced would, which means I thought something would. So I thought it would be expensive. I thought I thought you would wait for me, so I came early. So the point is, unlike English, we need to keep saying something. What I mean is, I thought I would be late, so I came early. Or, I thought I would forget, so the so part after that, that's important in Korean. So in English, I thought I would forget. Makes sense. I thought I would get busted. I thought I would get scolded. Makes sense. But we need to use the reason in Korean. So I thought I would get busted, so I ran away. So we need to explain the full sentence, I mean the full situation. Let's use 을까봐. 을까봐. Obviously, no bottom letters. 을까봐. Bottom letters. 을까봐. Okay. Somehow, negative statements is used often with this grammar. So, please, don't forget. Okay. Let's make a sentence. I thought you would wait. So, 기다릴까봐. I came early.
일찍 왔어요.
Perfect. 기다릴까봐 일찍 왔어요. I thought you would wait for me, so I came here early. Make perfect sense, right? So in this situation, hey, we were supposed to meet at like 5, but why did you come here like at 4? Because I thought you would wait for me. 기다릴까봐 일찍 왔어요. Or you can also say, 기다릴까봐 빨리 왔어요, right? How about this word? 도망가다. Run away. Interesting word, right? I thought he would run away, so I caught him. So, two words. 도망가다, run away. Catch, 잡다. So, how would you say, I thought he would run away, so 도망가다, 도망갈까봐.
도망갈까봐.
I caught him.
잡았어요.
Perfect. 왜 잡았어요? Why? 도망갈까봐 잡았어요. I thought he would run away, so I caught him. Good? How about this? 들키다. Good word. Get busted by like a police officers or your mom, your teacher, you know. You do something bad and you get caught, right? So we use this word 들키다. And we need this word 숨기다. 들키다 엘까봐. How would you say?
들킬까봐.
들킬까봐. I did hide it.
숨겼어요.
숨겼어요. Right. So, 들킬까봐 숨겼어요. For example, hey, what are you hiding for? You have something bad in your bag. Why did you hide it? Oh, I thought I would get busted, so I hide it. 들킬까봐 숨겼어요. Right? So, for no bottom words, you use 엘까봐. How about this? Using 을까봐. Obviously, there should be a bottom letter, right? Why did you eat my chicken? Huh? I thought he would eat it, so I ate it. So let's say, there's this chicken that I didn't touch or eat, but my friend ate it. Why? Because he thought somebody else would eat my chicken. So, you know, it's better, you know, be eaten by himself, not somebody else, right? It's better, at least. He's my friend. All right. So, I thought a person that I don't know would eat, so I ate it. It's a little difficult because a person that I don't know, what is it? 모르는 사람. Right. 모르는 사람. The person that I don't know, right? So 모르는 사람이, I thought he would eat it. 먹을까봐. I ate it.
먹었어요.
I, 제가 먹었어요. Man. Why did you eat my chicken? 아, 모르는 사람이 먹을까 봐 제가 먹었어요. Got it? So, you can use this like I thought he would, I thought it would, she would, they would. So, blah blah blah. Okay. Because this starts with L, L grammar they have irregulars, right? Some words that ends with L or B. Let's practice B irregulars. It's summer. It's summer. But he got a jumper for me. How ridiculous. But really sweet, right? Man, why did you bring a jumper in the summer? Oh, I thought it would be cold, so I brought it. Let's say, cold. 춥다. Bring. 가지고 오다. Shortened way, 가져오다 or 갖고 오다. You can use any of them. Let's make a sentence. I thought it would be cold. 추울까봐 I brought it.
가지고 왔어.
Perfect. 추울까봐 가지고 왔어요. 왜 자켓을 가지고 왔어요? 여름이에요. 아, 추울까봐 가져왔어요. 어제 비가 내렸잖아요. You know it rained yesterday. Something like this, right? And any other word that makes sense in English. I memo. Why? I thought I would forget this important, you know, vocabulary, so I memo. Forget. 잊어버리다. 잊어버릴까봐 메모해요. We do English words with 하다, remember? So 메모하다. Understood? So, I think that's that. You know, use this 을까봐, 을까봐, just like I thought something would. And the sentence is not finished, remember? So you need to explain the whole situation. I hope you guys liked my lesson and understood it correctly. I will see you guys next time. Thank you.